बजाज साहब हैड बीन माय पेशेंट फॉर द बैक पेन एंड द लेफ्ट लेग पेन। अच्छा कितने दिन से पैर में दर्द हो रहा था आपको?
ये 6 महीने से ज्यादा।
अभी क्या हुआ?
अभी एकदम 3-4 दिन पहले तो इधर लेफ्ट लेग में हुआ दर्द काफी, और फिर 2-3 दिन पहले एकदम ये
वीकनेस हो
गई। वीकनेस
आप उठा नहीं पा रहे?
ये टांग
उठाओ, जरा पैर को उठाओ, मैं उठा नहीं पा रहा, उठा के दिखाओ, नहीं उठा, इसे उठाओ, दूसरे पैर ओ वेरी गुड, इसे उठाओ।
So ladies and gentlemen, if we see at the MRI of the patient, we find that he has got a slip disc on the left hand side at L2-3 level, which is extra foraminal disc as you see it here. And this is the cause of his paralysis in the left lower limb. So we have to remove this disc in order to decompress the nerve and cure him. Now we decide to do the most minimally invasive procedure in the world, which is the endoscopic discectomy. We are the pioneers in this, and we started this way back in the year 2000, and we have done thousands of cases so far. The procedure is done under the local anesthesia, so the complications of general anesthesia are also prevented. Now we do it under the C-arm control. Now we've got a cautery and a pump, and these are the various instruments used in this procedure. So, and now the first step is we do some markings, where we mark the level of the disc, and then we put in the needle inside. The tip of the needle should be where the disc is actually coming out, and then we pass a guide wire and over that the working cannula, and now we are ready to take our endoscope inside to the level of the disc. Now the first step is that, and the beauty is that we watch the complete procedure on the monitor, and it is 20 times magnified view. So it is very safe, and the nerves and the things which people are afraid may get damaged are 20 times magnified. So we cannot damage them because they look like a big rope. Now here is the first thing. This is a cautery that at the 12 o'clock you see the nerve, and this white thing right in the center is the disc which is actually compressing that nerve. So we first do some cautery and stop the bleeding if there's any, although here there's none. And now we have to grab this fragment of the disc which is compressing the root to relieve the pressure from the root, and we keep on checking it in the C-arm that where our instruments are, and everything is fine and the working sleeve is not moved from where it should be. And now we keep on watching and removing the disc till we are satisfied. And we ask the patient also, because it is done under the local anesthesia, so we keep interacting with the patient. And this makes it more safe, because if we are near the nerve, the patient will feel pain and the tingling going down the leg. So he will alert us. So we will be more cautious and play it safe. Now you see that the disc has been removed and the procedure is over. Now when we remove this working cannula, only thing left there on the body is just a small hole which requires just one stitch. So ladies and gentlemen, we have recently been awarded as the best minimally invasive spine surgeon of the country by our health minister, Dr. Harshvardhan. I am Dr. Manoj Sharma at Jaipur Golden Hospital, Rohini, Delhi. So in case of any spinal problem, kindly contact us. We will do the best and in the most minimally invasive technique, so that you are up and about very fast and quick with no complications. Thank you very much and have a good health.